Hi, I'm Karlee Fuller from Encinitas, California. I'm a freshman this year and outside hitter.
Now, do you have any superstitions related to volleyball?
Oh yeah, completely. I've worn the same black headband since I was 14, every game day. I like my Nike socks, so I'm a little iffy about wearing new Yale socks this year. I don't roll my spandex anymore, and I have an exact routine in the morning of game days.
Same headband since 14.
It's gross. And it smells.